When everything goes wrong, you see some.
It is obvious to me that you are not taking this matter seriously. I will not allow you to continue to harass these. If you violate this restraining order, I assure you, you will spend
'Cause I'm just a soul whose intentions are good. Oh Lord, please don't let me be misunderstood.
She's a stereotype. Oh, she emasculates men. I was strong when he needed me to be. I was pathetic. What do you think I said? I really don't give a damn what you said. Why don't we do this? Why don't we just start from the beginning? Just tell me what happened. How far back do you want to go? I remember every damn day. trying to get back to Mother.
And I think you may have one or two of mine.
No, I don't. Sorry.
Well, your basis is way off on the first four pages, and the facts of the span. Cars, homes, you name it.
Of course.
He was so charming.
I'm sorry. Let me talk to Professor Huff. Maybe we get you a makeup.
No, okay? I can't keep doing this to my mother. To be honest with you, you're smart as my sisters.
My sister.
Desperate to feel anything. Right time to take advantage of me.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
Well, if you don't have a job, then who's paying for it? Mm-hmm. So, what are you studying?
Mechanical engineering. course.
I know this sounds so stupid, but you have to know. Maggot of a motherfucker, that's who. He had to know. $1,000 that my mom left me, but that didn't matter.
just by investing in their project. And it's a lottery. I'm gonna have one of those.
What?
My wife. Forever.
Forever. He had a way of not asking, but suggesting to the car.
Yeah. You? Wait, wait. Why the hell was he talking to me like that? ...2 days.
Well, you didn't call me. I thought you were...
...telling you something. You know it's bullshit, but you just go with it.
Yeah.
Call it women's intuition. been there for almost an hour. I felt kind of stupid. I was trying.
Is this what you're doing? Internal bleeding. You have to let him talk to me. Please, I just want to know why.
Baby, sometimes men don't have a why.
No, they just got a bunch of lies.
Jude, can you go get him for me?
and never me. I need you.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Me by a four-letter word.
Already convicted and sentenced myself.
I was guilty.
One in the center for our love, and any other one.
I couldn't believe they didn't come.
But I should have understood, seeing as how I was.
Years tick by like seconds on that big clock in my mother's hallway. And with every tolerance of me is patience.
But I'll drive. I mean, I will. I will.
Hildebrand?
Yes.
My name is Robert Gale.
I know who you are. Will you please stop calling and writing letters?
I need these by morning.
When I was 15, I was in a gang and we robbed a grocery store. Stop leaving me now.
Working to keep my sisters from knowing what I had done. mad, you know? I would get resentful. Credit, he did get odd jobs from time to time, but they didn't even cover the utilities most of the time.
Diana.
No, sorry, I don't.
Well,
I'm the head of security for Prescott and Howard Industries. I'm calling to inform you that you've been...
apartment, the boat, the private jet. I wanted you to
you to get a job. Help me out consistently, that's all.
Told you that too.
Mel, we're trying to help you. Just listen, we have a plan.
And we can't pay you.
And we shouldn't do it. He don't give a damn about no.
And you'll do this right. Promise us.
so mad at me, though.
Is he?
Hey, they need this. It's fresh. Oh, and he likes it an hour before they open.
I invented this battery, the Air Force Wing. I would appreciate it if you would consider reviewing my material.
Plus, I threw the battery out, so no need to threaten.
Well, that's too bad. I saw your research. It's brilliant. If you've thrown out the prototype...
No. I have it.
Can you make it at 11:30?
Yeah, yes. I'll be there. I'll be there.
Okay, I'll see you then.
see this.
What's up?
Where you at?
I'm going to Mel's.
You with Melinda?
No, not yet. What?
It looks like he's heading to her house.
What?
Yeah, meet us over there, all right?
All right. All right.
Are here.
This can't be good.
I promise you, listen, I saw her. I must have fallen out in the truck.
Where you going? Take him. Take him. Please take him.
Baby, I didn't do anything! Babies! No!
Did she find it?
I can do this.
Look at me, Robert. Look at me. You need to put the personal shit aside.
Is she okay?
No. And it to get to the motherfucker that done me wrong.
Lipo and then
Robert. Robert, I'm sorry, especially about the wallet.
Today.
Yeah.
You need to take the money.
I can't.
There is no damn money. He lying.
I'm done with you. I'm done.
At this age, living with my sister.
thought about Robert from time to time. And then half of all the bills for all those years. Looks like it.
It's a family divorce, I see. You keep it. Keep it all. Everything. I don't want anything.
My favorite part is when that bastard said,
I always believed he loved you.
You would, but she didn't.
I did believe him. I even felt sorry for him.
What is that about?
Supposed to share the level that you're going to. Now he's seeing you this broken, this defeated. You're a good man, Robert, you are.
Important is for me to get back to that jump. What would you do there? Is this real?
Never.
I know. Love you, Mel. Always will.
You always thought he would. Hell, go cast this before he changes his mind or something.
He won't.
Why did I listen to you?
Hold on.
four. You said the top four.
When you said you weren't with her, but my sister's my sister.
I'm here waiting.
But bitch, you humiliated me again in front of that same whore. Can't believe he let me pull my heart out and she was in there all that time. Watched her page. I couldn't help it. Her wedding ideas.
Think about this, with the bon voyage, yeah, and I wave goodbye.
It's beautiful.
Right? Yeah. Okay,
thanks,
thank you.
Where are you going? What is...
been harassing the future Mrs. Gale. You'll see all the evidence presented there in front of you. We're asking for a restraining order.
Yards.
Went to my house.
Yeah.
woman back. No, ma'am, no, ma'am. I need that. Why would you bring her here, Robert? Okay.
Yes, Your Honor.
Melinda.
Bitch wasted no time taking.
I could break all the chains holding me. I wish I could say.
No, I need to get up. I need to get sea legs.
My apartment, my boat, my life.
I love you.
Come on, so we can start our life together. No.
Thank you. fault, Robert. Hey,